is with Backlife, and most of the artists are underground. Terry, we're waiting for you, buddy. We're waiting for you. We're waiting for you up there.
Roche, where's Roche? Wait, Sonia, hold up. Let me get Roche. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you, really, trust me, I want you to do this to me tonight. I want you to make some more noise to Amrita. Young, first time on stage. With little rehearsals from the band. So she is one of the new kids that we bring out tonight, all right?
She's really good.
She is really good.
She did a good job.
Definitely, indeed. Sonia, I'm gonna borrow your mic to bring my brother from New York and the guy behind Abbey Tunes. Guess where he from? Not New York. Straight out the Barbies. Give it up for my brother, Russian. Abbey Tunes, Russian, what's happening?
Yo, it is so excited to be back here in Fort Bragg. The only thing I'm questioning is that we drive up from Georgetown. Did we bring Georgetown crowd here? Or did we bring Barbicians here?
Well, let me find out. Anybody from Georgetown? I know a good man of the mama, oh my god.
Anybody from Essequibo?
All right.
Let me find out.
Anybody from Barbies?
Wow. All right.
Hold on, I get two more questions. Anybody love Dr. Barachak here? That's one.
Anybody love our president, Dr. Irfan Haller?
That's what we're talking about. We are one. Guyana, we bring up another artist.
That's right. But before we bring artists, we gotta say thank you to our Minister of Culture,
Youth and Sport. I want you to make some noise here tonight for the Honorable Charles Ramson.
Ladies and gentlemen,
he's decked out in all white tonight.
That's coming up.
Yep.
He born and grew up in a place rhyme with fried fish. Irish. Sharon Khan performed his song live on stage.
Yeah? Well, look at that. That's a whole different story you get to tell me tonight.
What are you going to talk about?
That's a whole story we get to talk about tonight.
That's right.
But we're giving out our story tonight.
We're going to tell them a little bit more about that artist.
All right. But right now, we have a guy that is decked out in full white. He did an exceptional job on a Guyana song.
Oh yeah.
Only a few months back.
And he looked like Michael Jackson in the white.
Michael in the white?
Yes.
Well, this guy really loved Barbies. Ladies and gentlemen,
welcome!
Gonna have a grand time.
Hold on, man, I didn't hear that properly. Check the strings, pick up yourself, right? Tell me if you know this one.
I want to marry, but I want a fat woman. Cause born is some dog boy, and Barbies, I love you.
If you're proud to be alive tonight, I want you to put up your right hand for me. Hold on. I want you to leave up your right hand in the air. And if you know, son, you overcome the pandemic and you're proud to be back in live shows tonight, put up your left hand, shut the strings. Barbies, I want you to put up your hands for me now. We are.
Freedom! 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 Freed
before I sing this next song, I want to ask the ladies up tonight. We get this side chick out here tonight. Ladies, here's the side chick. If you know yourself, put up your hand, let me see. If the man come out to the wife, look for the man right now. I want to sing this one for all the ladies them who just give a little thing on his side. All the side chick them, right? You know what I said? Cheering is. All right. Shut this face.
Hold on, say with me. Because I'm no licking over money, I'm not a gal. Stadium tonight, tomorrow night, Sunday, the Weird One Guyana Festival. We are horse racing and rising sun. Any horse racing fun? Anybody think Alano win in the President Cup? Anybody think the horse of Jumbo Jet win him? Anybody think the horse from Chris Jackie O'Steel win him?
We did Turbo Lane Beer Man. It's Torvald with anybody. Yeah. But right now,
and we want to say thank you to my brother Guyanese Critic doing the live here.
The Critic broke out a dance just now.
I saw you.
I get it on Instagram. Here to say, I want y'all to pick up tonight a gentleman who's giving back so much to society. I want y'all to pick it up for Ashraddin Mohammed. Team Mohammed.
Team Mohammed.
Yeah, man. If you have a secret thing torn over, we're going to go right next week, make some noise.
Anybody want a secret thing on a jet ski next week?
Well then, the 25th of this month, we go into Linden for regatta. Critic, you ready?
I got a new bike.
Hold on. No. Let me take this camera. Critic, come. Rush.
I got a new bike.
Brand new bike.
You got a new bike.
Let me go, guys. We ready?
Anybody here tonight to come and see Terry Gadjaj perform? Anybody here tonight to see Ravi B perform? Anybody here for KI tonight? Well, you guys know what's coming up.
Anybody ready for the Poor Girl?
Ladies and gentlemen,
you're 20.
22, Sunday.
Event. You know why we're here tonight? It's a cricket carnival celebration, right? Is everybody ready for the cricket? The CPL! Yeah? I want you to put your rag in the air, the flag in the air. I want you to put something that's lighting up for me right now. Shakti! Let me see you put something in the air, come on! We'll be right back. You know he's a famous TikToker. Any famous other TikToker here? Brother Chatty.
Yeah.
You have so much other artists waiting to come. Enjoy yourself tonight. Much.
Make some noise for your 2022 Sunday Queen. Man, I can't like Benita tonight, man. Let me hear you again. Yeah. This is how we do it here tonight, Roche.
And you know what, Riaz? Benita, amazing Sunday Queen. But behind every great singer, our great
musician. I want you to make some noise for Shakti Strings.
That's right.
Yeah, man. We have a fun time.
Behind Shakti String, as we introduce the next artist that's coming up, behind Shakti String, the man himself, Avinash Rupchand.
Yeah, for ID.
Producer,
yeah.
Bayana.
Yeah.
Let's give it up for Avinash Rupchand. Rupchand. Shakti
Premium Insurance, big up. Gears, Group of Companies, big up. Sunshine Snacks, big up. Says what the Lotus Hardware. Banks DIH, big up. Big up as well too. The first of ExxonMobil, making it all possible. In the competition,
yes.
It was tight in 2022.
That's right.
It was real tight, but you know what? The unity among these artists and love is what is pushing culture in Guyana.
But you know, Riaz, he competes. He also produces
for
the artists that you guys are listening on stage.
Representing Guyana in the US. Representing Burmese. Representing Burmese.
Ladies and gentlemen,
welcome on stage.
Scream!
The one, Monty. Monty.
Majority people on here, you say yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much.
Everybody, I want to say good night. Jai Sitaram, assalamu alaikum. Somebody say yeah, yeah. Anybody come from Bad Settlement? Anybody from Karabu Creek? All right. I'm so proud to represent my country, Guyana. You know, tonight I want you guys to sing with me. Don't come back with your lies. When you're done, enjoy your life. Thinking I would take you. You leave me in the rain. Falling the deep end. Still thinking I would take you. Take all the money, now you come here in front of me. Then you take. Just go your way. And don't come back here. I want to hear you sing, don't. Just go your way. Check these strings and crowd the vibes. Ministry of Hunter. Run by for your hands today. 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 Don't cry out with your eyes. Let me know you're going to be. Don't run by me. Don't run by me. Everybody sing this song.
Using Guyana, right? So when I say up top dog, let me hear you say you don't know. Up top dog, yeah, up top boss, yeah. There's a Guyana rising on top, and this is the one Guyana concert, and we're launching on the CPL. All my Guyanese people who are proud that the CPL final is gonna play in Guyana, make some noise. There you go. Give me the next one, that'd be nice. Give you some Bollywood in a remix style and two more of my tune and then I'm out of the stage. Representing Barbies.
She wants to be, 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 So pretty thing, girl, by me and them. And if the only one with so easy right.
Here we go.
I'm on the pretty thing, girl, by me and them. And if the only one with so easy right. What was every time they come out the light?
you take it, cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Stop the band, Guyana. Every little thing is gonna be alright.
Yeah. Give it up for Monty Singh.
Yes, representing 592.
Definitely me. This crowd is awesome. You guys is awesome. Really, really adoring this crowd. Critic, how the crowd looking? Critic, you gotta come to the mic, man. Come. You alright, man? Yeah, alright.
And we want to give a shout out to the Guy Track and the Open the Classic Hotel family.
Yeah, big ups to Shio. He's not here tonight. But big ups to Jay.
Jay is here.
Jay is representing tonight. And Uncle Jack.
That's right.
Big ups to Turbo. Yo, it's time deep. Hope you're good, my brother. We ready. Here my wife is right now. I want you to take out your phone. And put on the phone line. Yeah. Don't do for me like this. Put on your phone line. Let me go. You ready?
Ladies and gentlemen,
let's welcome on stage the one,
the only,
Stephen Rumford! Somebody make some noise!
Take a bump. Yo! Oh! Everybody put your two hands to the air. Put your two hands to the air. Let's go, let's go.
The love trapped in the round and down.
See, I got the four lighters right now. Put it up, put it up.
National Stadium. Right about now.
And tomorrow we're going to be at the National Stadium.
Yeah. The One Guyana Mega Concert. You see right now?
We want to say thank you to Richie from Vibes.
Big up Richie.
Here today.
I want to big up Umesh. Umesh from Burbies. Big up my brother. Thank you for the extra work and making my job easy. Making Mr. Kashif Mohammed job easy. Making current ballers to take the current job easy. Yo, Umesh. Umesh, you and your boys. Big up. But right about now, we're
right
bringing on
now,
stage.
Everybody, you think you're ready to leave? You're all ready to leave.
You're ready to go home.
They said that this crowd is never gonna leave. The McCarty, the Henny.
I've been having so much problem. Nah, it's not me. Ladies and gentlemen,
welcome
Vicari. Vicari Singh.
And the one and only
Bernie Cuts.
Bernie Cuts.
Together with
Chavez.
This is Shetty Strings International Band.
Yeah.
Oh, One of you know this one, right? Here it is. Let we go. Sing. Let we. Let we go. Shaki sing. So we can leave now, right? Sure.
Yeah.
You know something? Maybe this is one of the best places to perform right now. Who ready for Rock? Maybe. Who ready for my boy K.I.? And most importantly, our legend, the one and only Terry Gantrack. Who ready for Terry Gantrack? But before all of that, I want to ask Barbie's kind of question. You ever had a girl? She kept everything around away with it. She takes all your money and hopes
she's
away
with it.
No, we still have.
What's going on, Amy? You know this new table. But I realize like y'all come with a box of chicken, me she ain't get problem. One big box of chicken she come with, I know who sent she.
We're gonna make it. Just let me know, man. Just let me know, man.